Let me try and explain. When I'm on the stage, I'm not in control of myself at all. I don't even know who I am. You know, I'm not this rational person that can sit here now and talk to you. If you walked on the stage with a microphone in the middle of a concert, I'd probably come close to killing you. I have come close to killing people that walked on the stage. Abbie Hoffman walked on the stage at Woodstock and I nearly killed him with my guitar. A cameraman walked on the stage. A policeman came on when the bloody building at the Fillmore in New York was burning down. And I kicked him in the balls and sent him off, you know, because I... You know, I'm just not there, really. It's not like being possessed. It's just I do my job, and I know that I have to get into a certain state of mind to do it.